And I will have to say it this way. I will use the Kemsa theft of COVID-19, which is deplorable. It is attributed to the Uhuru camp. Then there are others for Williams Ruto's side, the Kimorer, Aror, and other dams, all attributed to Williams. Now, these two situations, nobody has come out clean and told us there was no theft or there was theft in Kimorer. Nobody has come out clean and told us there was a theft or no theft in Kemsa. It is just talk, 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 talk. As a Kenyan, I want to ask all these leaders, stop talking and let us search our souls and do as we pledged, do as we swore to protect the property of the people of Kenya. You were not elected to go and claim and counterclaim, name and name callings. No. At the end of the day, to me as an individual, I will simply conclude both camps are comprising thieves.